Over 13 pounds of suspected fentanyl was seized after a Texas Highway Patrol trooper stopped a vehicle in Carson County near Conway. DPS says on March 5th, a trooper stopped a driver going east on Interstate 40 for a traffic violation. During the stop, the trooper found a duffel bag in the back seat of the car containing three plastic bags of blue pills believed to be fentanyl. A 32-year-old man from Florida was arrested and booked into the Randall County Jail.